guys doing down here? I thought I would just explore the island since the last hill like jump or hill climb, whatever, didn't do very well. So I thought I would just explore the island. And I downloaded a couple mods, but I kind of forgot what I downloaded. Yeah, I forgot what I downloaded. I can just do this once. Remember dash cam. And then thermal info. I think those are the ones that I downloaded. I'm entirely sure. Yeah, I remember. Add car jumper is, and I didn't know if you guys wanted to see it, but I did add it. Freak thermal debug. Automatic gears. AI control, advanced wheels debug. Clutch thermal debug. Oh, dash cam overlay. Detailed vehicle damage app. Ooh. That's better than the normal vehicle damage app. Digital air speedometer, engine damage app, digital tachometer, drag race app test. FFB. Where's the one that where's the one that I downloaded? Indicator speed. Navigation. Odometer. Pedals. Axis. Police info. Mags debug. A powertrain visualization. That's cool. Now I know it's down there. I don't know, just like oh, that's cool. You go and to the same spot. I keep the special vehicle keys? Sorry, I'm kind of just wasting time. I don't think I want the message, but I also want the Patrick visualization. Here, since it's like since it's like since it's not really like displaying messages much, gotta put in the writing. Gotta put it right. Vehicle. See that visualization thing in full tilt and go with the big kicker. Move it. Cool. Yeah. I blame the lag on that. Okay, I fully blame myself on that. Oh, it doesn't turn very well when you're braking. Just gonna get this. I'm just gonna get. Oh, getting crashed. Right. They'll be back online in a second. Maybe it was too much. Damn it. Sorry, now you're gonna be seeing black for a little bit. encoding overload, consider turning down video sync. I will do that. Here, I'm just gonna put it at a low, because I don't care at this point for a good looking chef or good looking stuff. Yeah, I don't really care for good looking stuff. No, I don't really care if it's good looking. Sorry about that, guys. Didn't mean to do that. I didn't know that was gonna happen. It never happened before. At least to my knowledge. Just gonna run around this car. Oh. Damn it. I at least want to make it around that. We're going to be exploring anyway, so there's never any point to it. Okay, I'm just gonna go for a different vehicle because the turn this car clearly hates fucking they clearly hate the turn clearly hates that truck. I'm gonna here I'll just go T series. That way I can take it more slowly. I forgot that I downloaded more semis a while ago. Ooh, I'm gonna go extra long haul. Oh, there's so much that goes into the visualization. I'm just gonna swear. Like the max speed is like 50 to go around that corner. I hate that the wheels lock up whenever I have to go around slower. What was that? It's not slowing up. I know it's not. I know it's not slowing up. Hey, good thing is that stop lag spiking, which is definitely good. Oh, we're almost 20 minutes in. I haven't even made it, just made it past that turn. That's stupid. Yeah, they all locked up. Oh. Yeah. No. I made it. As far, I'm just gonna do this there. Oh, see, I should have just used this. Because that really slows it. All that lock all the three differentials. Yeah, I mean, and I am a devil. Because clearly you had trouble. still kind of having trouble. It's just uphill that you have troubles with. But it's just not started. Nope. God damn it. Well, I think that's it. I'm sorry it kept crashing on us. But if you guys liked it, press the like button. And since you're coming back to watch more, hit that subscribe button and that bell. Thank you very much. See ya.